Gloria a Dios, gloria a Dios. God bless Patty, Yahweh, Sherry, and familia. Patty and Keith and Grandma in San Diego, California. God bless you, God bless you. I bless William, God bless you. Evangelist William, Los Angeles and his family. God bless you, God bless you. Share this video, comparte este video. God bless you, Evangelist. Alexa, Santa Barbara family. Share this video, comparte este video. Estos vamos a levantarnos de pie, bendito Padre Todopoderoso. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We come before you this morning, giving you thanks, honor, and glory. Venimos ante tu presencia en esta mañana, Padre, para darte honra, gloria y alabanza. Te damos gracias por lo que estás haciendo y por lo que vas a hacer. We give you thanks for what you're about to do and for what you're going to keep on doing. Te damos gracias por lo que estás haciendo, por lo que vas a hacer en esta mañana y por lo que vas a seguir haciendo. Te pedimos, Padre, que tu Espíritu Santo reine con poder y autoridad en esta mañana. We ask you, Father, that your Holy Spirit will reign with power and authority this morning. I decree signs, wonders, and miracles over your life today. Padre de santos, señales, milagros y prodigios sobre tu vida en esta mañana, en el nombre de Jesús. Padre, ponemos ese servicio para que tú obres sobrenaturalmente. Father, we put this service in your hands so that you will move supernaturally. We ask you all this in the mighty name of Jesus. Te lo pedimos todo en el santo nombre de Jesús. Amén y amén. Gloria a Dios, aleluya. Dele fuerte palmas al Rey en esta mañana. Dile a alguien, vecino, bienvenido a la casa de Dios. Tell somebody this morning, neighbor, welcome to the house of God. Aleluya. Share this video. Comparte este video y déjale a alguien saber que el profeta de Dios está en vivo en Facebook Live. Let somebody know that the prophet of God is live on Facebook. Aleluya. Glory, glory, glory. Gloria, gloria, gloria. Aleluya. We are prophetic word ministries. Y te damos la bienvenida en esta mañana. Somos Ministerio de Palabra Profética aquí en la ciudad de Bakersfield, California. Para más informes, me puedes llamar al 559-309-0941. For more information, you can call me at 559-309-0941. Aleluya. Praise the name of Jesus. The title of this prophetic teaching today, el título de este mensaje profético hoy en este día es Desatando las tres promesas proféticas de Dios. Releasing the three prophetic promises of God. How many say amen? Hallelujah. You may all be seated. Se pueden sentar en esta mañana. Hallelujah. Número uno. Autoridad profética. Prophetic authority. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. La promesa número uno es que Dios te va a derramar y darte una autoridad profética, that God's going to give you and has given you a prophetic authority. How many say amen? Let's go to the word of God in Psalms chapter 8, verse 3 through 6. Salmos capítulo 8, versículos 3 al 6. Psalms 8, verse 3 through 6. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars that you have established, what are human beings that you are mindful of them, mortals that you care for them? Yet you have made them a little lower than God and crowned them with glory and honor. Tell your neighbor, you're crowned with glory and honor. Dile a tu vecino, estás aramayalaramacando lleno de la gloria y la honra de Dios. How many say amen? Hallelujah. Say hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Dios te ha coronado con gloria y honor. God has crowned you with glory and honor. You have given them dominion over the works of your hands. You have put all things under their feet. Digo conmigo en esta mañana, todas las cosas están abajo de mis pies. Say with me this morning, all things are under my feet this morning. Poverty is under your feet. La pobreza está abajo de tus pies. Enfermedad está abajo de tus pies. Sicknesses is under your feet. Discouragement is under your feet. Desánimo está abajo de tus pies. ¿Cuánto dicen amén? Lack is under your feet. Necesidad está abajo de tus pies. El enemigo, el diablo, está abajo de tus pies. Amén y say amén. The devil is under your feet. Aramaya, la ramacanda, a vos en social media type. Everything is under my feet. Aquellos que están en las redes sociales, hoy en Facebook, allí escribe, todo está abajo de mis pies. Amén y say amén. See, God is taking you, he's taking you and I to another level of authority. Dios nos está llevando a otro nivel de autoridad. It's called the prophetic authority. Se llama la autoridad profética de Dios. Amen. Say amen. See, this authority gives you dominion over everything in this world. Esa autoridad profética te da que tú vas a dominar sobre todas las cosas en este mundo. Di conmigo, Dios me ha dado dominio. Say, me, God has given me dominion. How many say amen? Number two, God has given you a new prayer anointing. Dios te ha dado una unción nueva de oración. See, a lot of God's people think that the way they used to pray, that that's going to move the hand of God in these last days. Mm-mm. Come to tell you, surprise, nothing is going to happen. You cannot change the things of the old. You have to step into the new. No vas a cambiar las cosas del ayer, del pasado, con las mismas estrategias del pasado. You're not going to change nothing with the same old strategies. That's why God is giving you a new prayer anointing. How many say amen? Por eso Dios te ha dado una unción de oración nueva. Porque Él quiere que todo sea nuevo. See, the 15 minutes, half an hour prayer is not going to work. Los 15 minutos, 30 minutos de oración ya no va a trabajar. ¿Quieres más de Dios? Dios quiere más de ti. You want more of God? God demands more of you. More of your time, more of your talents, more of your treasures, which is your finances. Dios demanda más de ti, más de tu tiempo, más de tus finanzas y más de tus talentos. ¿Cuánto dicen amén? Let's go to Deuteronomy 28:7. Vamos a Deuteronomio capítulo 28:7. Deuteronomy chapter 28, verse 7. Look what the Bible says. The Lord will cause your enemies who rise against you to be defeated before you. Dice aquí que Dios va a causar tus enemigos que sean derrotados delante de ti. God is about to defeat your enemies right before you. Right before your eyes, cancer is going to leave. Oh, nobody said amen. Delante de ti, cáncer se va a ir. Necesidades se van a ir. Lack is going to go. Sickness is going to leave. Enfermedades se van a ir. Desánimo se va a ir. Duda se va a ir. Doubt is going to leave. Everything that is of the enemy is going to bow and be destroyed before your eyes. Todo lo que sea del enemigo va a ser destruido delante de tus ojos. Before your eyes, you will see them. There's a lot of friend enemies. Hay muchos amigos enemigos. What are you talking about? ¿Qué estás hablando? Sí. Personas que tú piensas que son tus amigos, pero son tus enemigos. People that you think that they're your friends, but they're your enemies. That's why I call them friend enemies. They talk to you real goody-goody, and as soon as they turn their back behind you, they stab you in the back. En cuanto te dejan y te dan sus espaldas, te dan una puñalada en las espaldas. But God, say God, is about to defeat and destroy my enemies in this season. Pero Dios está al punto de destruir todo tipo de enemigos. Don't be worried about witchcraft because God is going to destroy the spirit of witchcraft. Don't be worried about lies because God is going to destroy the spirit of lying. How many say amen? God is about to defeat every kind of enemy before your eyes. Dios va a destruir todo tipo de enemigos delante de tu presencia. How many say amen? And we go on with 28, verse 7 of Deuteronomy. Wow. They shall come out against you one way and flee before you seven ways. Van a venir tus enemigos de una manera, pero en siete caminos van a ser disparcidos. Your enemy will come one way, but God says in seven ways I will scatter them away from you. Seven means perfection. Número siete significa perfección, completeness, completo. Quiere decir que Dios va a hacer todas las cosas completas en tu vida en este año 2024. That means that God is about to do everything perfect in your life in 2024. Say with me, neighbor, 2024, God is about to give me more and more. Y 2024, Dios está al punto de darme más y más y más. Hay un canto que dice, yo quiero más de Cristo. Yo quiero más de su poder. Yo quiero más de su presencia. There's a song in Spanish that says, I want more of Jesus Christ. I want more of his presence. I want more of his power. And I want more of his peace. How many say amen? Say hallelujah. See, God is about to destroy every stronghold in your life. Dios está a punto de destruir toda atadura, every bondage, every addiction, every stronghold in your life. He's about to renew your mentality. Dios está a punto de renovar tu mentalidad. Say with me this morning, Lord, enlarge my mentality. Di conmigo en esta mañana, Señor, engrandece mi territorio. Engrandece mi mentalidad. How many say amen? In this season, you gotta think big, dream big like never before. You gotta go for broke. Tienes que ir a lo todo. Pero para recibirlo todo, tienes que darlo todo. But to receive everything, you have to give your everything. See, whatever you sow, that's what you're gonna reap. Lo que tú das es lo que vas a recibir. You give a lot, you receive a lot. Das mucho, recibes mucho. Das poquito, recibes poquito. Das nada, nada recibiréis. You give nothing, you ain't got nothing coming from the Lord. How many say amen? And the last, number three, número tres. God has promised us 100% victory and no defeats. Dios nos ha prometido 100% victoria y ninguna derrota. Philippians 4:19 says, my God will supply all my needs according to his riches in glory. Filipenses 4:19 dice la palabra de Dios. Mi Dios. See, the apostle Paul made it personally. He said, I don't know about your God, but I'm going to tell you that my God will supply all my needs according to his riches in glory. See, there's a bank in heaven called the Glory Bank. Hay un banco en el cielo que se llama el Banco de la Gloria de Dios. And if you do not make a deposit, how can you make a withdrawal? Pretty good, huh? Está bueno, ¿verdad? Si no das un depósito, ¿cómo vas a sacar dinero? If you don't deposit your time, your talents, and your treasures, your finances in the bank of glory, how can you withdraw from it? Si no depositas tus talentos, tus tesoros, tu tiempo en el banco de la gloria de Dios, ¿cómo vas a poder sacar de allí? I don't know why, but I feel in my spirit, you cannot give what you do not have. No puedes dar lo que no tienes. How many say amen? Say hallelujah. God's promise is that he's going to give you 100% victory in all your needs. Whatever you need, God's promise is, I'm going to take care of it 100%. Not 50%, 100%. There's a lot of people that are trying to do to receive the blessings of God their ways and the world's ways. But there's only one way. That when you sow in the bank of glory, you can withdraw from the bank of glory. Cuando tú depositas en el banco de la gloria de Dios, tú puedes sacar del banco de la gloria de Dios. There's a lot of people that are doing it. Going to the casinos, gambling. Van a los casinos, apostando. And then they don't have nothing. And they say, oh my God, look where I am. Because you're trying to do it the devil's way and your way. You're trying to do it the world's way. Lo quieres hacer a la manera tuya, a la manera del diablo y a la manera del mundo. Let me tell you, everything as a son and daughter of God, it has to be done God's way. God tells you, go to that place. In that place, I'm going to provide your needs. But you go to another place. What you're doing, you're gambling with God. Lo que estás haciendo es adivinando y jugando juegos con Dios. God wants obedience, not sacrifices. You can say, God, here's all the money. But God says, I want faithfulness. I want you to be here. Dios dice, yo quiero fidelidad. No quiero tu dinero. Quiero tu fidelidad. I don't want your money. I don't need your money. I want your faithfulness. Quiero tu fidelidad. I want your faithfulness. I want your obedience. Quiero tu obediencia. Obedience is better than what? Than sacrifice. La obediencia es mejor que sacrificio. A lot of people think they can buy God with money. Mucha gente piensa que le puede comprar a Dios con dinero. No. Nuh-uh. I'll tell you this. Even Papa Lo says, you cannot buy me with money. Nuestro padre espiritual, Papa Lobby, dice, no me puedes comprar con dinero. I say the same thing. You cannot buy me with money. Tú no me puedes comprar con dinero. But when you give to God from all your heart, God will meet all your needs according to his riches in glory. Padre Todopoderoso, Heavenly Father, we thank you for this prophetic message. Damos gracias por este mensaje profético. Bendice a tu pueblo de acuerdo a su obediencia en esta mañana. Bless your people according to their obedience this morning. Lord, that they will never depend on themselves, that they will never depend on the world, that they will never depend on the devil, but that they will depend 100% in you. Padre, que tu pueblo no dependa en el diablo, ni en las personas, ni en este mundo, pero que dependen 100% en ti. Dale a tu pueblo lo que ellos necesitan de acuerdo a la obediencia. Give your people today 100% victory in their needs according to their obedience in your word. De acuerdo a tu palabra. May the Lord bless you and increase you. Que el Señor te bendiga y te aumenta. Que el Señor bendiga tus diezmos, tus ofrendas. May the Lord bless you. Bless your tithings and your offerings this morning. May you be blessed going in and out. Que seas bendecido tu entrada y tu salida. En el nombre de Jesús, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. If you would like to sow your tithings, your first fruits, do it through Cash App, $ Prophet Ruben Valles, through Zelle, Ruben Valles, 7777@gmail.com. Siembra tus diezmos, tus ofrendas por Zelle. Type right there, Zelle, Zelle. Por Zelle, Ruben Valles, 7777@gmail.com. Cash App, $ Prophet Ruben Valles. Cash App, signo del dólar, Profeta Rubén Valle. Somebody type that information, the ways of giving on Facebook Live, through Cash App or through Zelle. Remember, everything is possible with God. Recuerda que todo es posible para Dios. Dios te bendiga. God bless you.